A 29-year-old at Devil's Lake man is dead after a rollover a few miles north of Garsky. The Highway Patrol says the accident happened this morning when the man's SUV veered off the road and went into a ditch. They say the man overcorrected and 4Runner ended up in the opposite ditch where it rolled several times. He was then thrown from the car.